For that, we had some kind of technical interruption from our last video, so I hope you guys will be able to enjoy this part two as well. Actually, sorry about that for any subscriber that have to watch a part two. I was trying to get all of this in one video, but yeah, we're still continuing from part one, so hopefully you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please smash that like button. Or subscribe to me and maybe you'll see some amazing things. You just never know. And by the way, guys, if you do enjoy my videos and everything else, maybe give me some ideas in the comments or send me a message. If you guys do have PlayStation, you can also add me on PSN, XOGRGod. My YouTube name is actually my PSN, so you guys shouldn't have a problem finding me on PSN. Just add me, or maybe message me, and hopefully, you know, we'll be able to play a little Black Ops 3 or any other games that I play that you guys have.
You got a Pebble.
Yeah, Margwaz are going to spawn, I know that.
What, did he spawn up there?
No, it's a spawn down there where you are. Let's kill those Margwaz off, though.
There's a couple of them.
One may have spawned up here where I am, though.
Oh my god, there's two of them down here.
Yeah, I know. There's multiple Margwaz because we did that last ritual. I got one with me. I don't know about you. If you got one with you, that's fine.
Nope, I don't.
Yeah, go the other way so that way we don't get two Margwaz together.
Oh
no, it's not a bad time to save my life, Dave. Rectified targets heads! The brain has to be in one of them! Oh, that was close, dude! Oh my god! Jeez, dude, that was so close. Oh, I almost killed that last zombie. I shot his arm off.
I got the last zombie on me.
Oh, you do?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, where's the other Markov at?
I got one with me right now. I already shot off two heads.
Oh,
alright, I killed it. There's a nuke over here, but I'm not gonna grab it. I'm gonna ride the train so that way I can prepare the swords. That way we can get swords.
Okay, hey, I gotta plug my mic in because he's about to die.
Alright, go ahead. As long as you can hear me, I guess that's fine.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kinda got two zombies on me.
Alright. I'm getting the train ready so that way I can get your swords ready.
Alright, well, I'm gonna run down here real quick because this thing is not exactly the fastest.
Wait, you got a plug-in mic?
What? I gotta plug my mic in.
Okay, that's fine. Go ahead.
I gotta get away from... Give me some space between this zombie. Alright.
Crap. Okay, good, I saw that sign. Man, I hate when it goes backwards. I mean, I hate when it goes forward because, like, it pushes me all the way back. It should be on this side anyway. Oh, what? It went to a different one. I knew it was looking a little odd. Okay. Gonna have to run downstairs. Run around for a little bit, and I'm gonna go ahead and head back so that way I can get the rest of the signals. I'm gonna be so mad if the signals are the same as what they were before. If they are, I'm gonna be pissed. But, yeah, let me go on ahead and run around for a little bit. Train should be ready in about 6, so let me go ahead and head up there, see what I can do. Alright, it's ready. Alright, let me see what this sign is. It's going to count. And I'll send it to Barkfoot. I think they are the same signals. And I swear to God, dude. If they have the same signals, I swear. Oh, good. They weren't the same signals. Alright, I got my, I got them. All I need to do is use beast mode. And I should be good to go. I wish we opened all the doors to the rift. We didn't even do that. Yeah, keep that zombie with you. Don't let it get out of your sight. I'm gonna go ahead and try and do the swords. Wait, no, you should probably come down here with me so you can come get your egg. And, maybe go to a statue. Alright, let me go ahead and get beast mode. Alright, it was 1, 2, and 3. And smash this box open. Here and go up here and... Oh, that's already open. No, I don't have enough time. Alright, great. I got mine. You already put your egg here. So, CM, you stay here and you do your egg. You gotta get 11 kills for each statue you're at. So get your 11 kills and
teleportation.
You move on to the next statue. The next statue is up here at Ruby Rabbit. So go to that one next. Alright, you can kill it whenever you're ready. I'm ready anytime. Round 8. Ah, I just don't want to screw up. I'm not even going to think about screwing up. I'm going to just stay focused. If I don't stay focused, that's rad. I stay focused, I think I'm good. Well, there's a zombie right here. There's a zombie right here.
Now, here the fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Woo, that was close. You're down.
Oh, look, look, look. The egg is drawing energy.
I'm coming. No homo. No homo, guys. Get up! And I'm back with my egg.
No chance.
Come back!
I always have this power, but...
By the control of the line, the most famous act on Broadway.
Alrighty, alrighty. Alright, cool. I need like a couple more kills around my egg and it will be charged. Make sure you kill 11 zombies around your egg. Your egg will let you know if it's fully charged by turning fully white. But this is a special round, so it doesn't count towards your egg. So, what you need to do is make sure you don't die, basically. You should probably go and get Jug first before the zombies round start. So try and go get Jug first. I need to go get Double Tap too, because I'm definitely going to need it at some point. That one came out of nowhere too. Jug is on this side. Jug is on this side. Go up, when you go across that bridge, go on the steps on your right. And when you get Jug, run straight down to your egg, so that way you can, you can finish doing what you were doing with your A. Make sure you get 11 kills around your A.
I spent half my life thirsty. Why, I wonder?
Just make sure you get down to the rift state before you end up getting killed. Alright, I'm back where my egg is. Should be one shot killed now because I got double tap. I mean, I hope so. Oh yeah, one shot killed.
Oh, it scratched me. Well, is that going to get infected?
Mine is charged. I'll grab mine. And go to another statue. Remember, when yours is, when your egg is charged and it turns purely white, you need to take it to the statue upstairs of where the Ruby Rabbit is. I hope this one's open. If not, I can just easily get a beast mode and open it. I just hope I don't have to. Yeah, I don't have to. Alright.
The most elaborate egg cup I've ever seen.
Alright, I got three so far. Four. Five.
Six. As close as you can get.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage.
Okay, so they might have changed it up in this, they might have changed up the game during the updates. It's not 11 now. I'll get Beast Mode and revive you real quick. Yeah, that spot isn't so easy for some normal people to, get killed
in. Hey, I'm at the, you already know where I'm at.
Yeah, I got you.
Must be a method in this madness.
I can't run!
To take that hideous, hideous...
Oh, what?
Damn it!
I'm gonna try to get you again.
Oh, my egg's charged. My egg's finally charged, too.
Okay, cool, cool. When it charged... when your egg charged, not your mic. When your egg charged, go on ahead and make a move onto the next statue. Your next statue will be where the boxing gym is. And you should probably use your shotgun, too. You should probably use your shotgun. It's much more useful.
I've been using my shotgun. It's my freaking AK-47.
No need for gratitude. Just a simple thank you.
Oh, my God, dude. No. Just kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Quick.
I got a better idea.
Oh, beast mode. That's good. Oh, my God. What a save. What a freaking save. And I can get Jug again. Ah, thank you, dude.
Okay, I got my egg.
Alright, cool.
Now, which one's the next one I go to?
No,
I
gotta go I'm still at the next one I gave you before. So instead of going there, go to the one where the burlesque is. Go to the one where burlesque is.
Only through liquor.
You'll find it. Because the one I'm at will stay crowded.
Okay, my zombie shield, I still got it. Oh shoot, I got a couple zombies on me.
I still have my zombie shield. Ooh, I got two liquid divinians this game. I need some more kills then so I can finish charging my egg. And then I can head down to the rift.
Alright, so... Just, are
you
gonna head where now?
To the one where the burlesque is. I hope that one's open for you so that way you don't have to wait the next round to do it. Cause we can't do ours in the same area. This area is like really small. You'll see once you get here.
Yeah, I know. No, shoot, it's not open.
Yeah, well, let me grab those zombies from you, and I'm going to kill those zombies where my egg is. So that way you don't kill those zombies for nothing.
Where's your egg at? I'm going to leave it to you.
Don't worry about it. You stay here, because you still need to get in beast mode. I'll take the zombie with me. You just go ahead and make sure you don't get killed. I'll get both the zombies.
Got it.
All right, I got him. I think mine's about to be charged if I kill those two. Let me see. It's only a way of thinking. They may or may not be my last two kills.
Hey, you do know if
it's charged.
Pick them and plant stuff, they turn purple and they spawn like real good stuff, don't you?
Yeah, I know that. They spawn you money and maybe fire cells too. I know, so that's why you let the pods grow. But I'm done at that last one. Whenever you're done with the one you're doing, I'll move on to that one after I do mines in the rift. So,
Okay. I got my
eggs
bolted. I just gotta make sure I can watch my back.
Yeah, you gotta watch your back at every second you can. If you don't, there's a real good possibility of you dying.
Possibility right now is about 85% chance of me dying right now.
Oh, don't say that. You're going to jinx yourself. Don't jinx yourself, man.
Huh?
You got to have confidence.
Oh, I got confidence.
Oh, my God. Half horses turned white.
All right, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to... Okay.
Whoa, that was close.
Touch me.
Woo, that was close again.
There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
My egg is almost charged. I need more zombies, and I'll be good to go. Let me try and see what I get.
Okay, I'm going to have to run out of here and run a train through.
Do they all taste different?
I got in plain sight, so that way, if I need to revive you, I can revive you without being touched by a zombie.
Okay. Well, I'm like, almost back into this little train. Get back here. Oh, my egg's charged. I believe. Hang on. Yep, it's charged.
Mine is charged as well. No, you go to the last one that I've been to. That's where the boxing gym is. It's upstairs though. When you go like through there, go upstairs to the upstairs way.
Okay, I got you.
I'm gonna take your zombies that you have with you. I'm gonna take those with me.
Hang on, let me get rid of the zombie shield because I'm like it's about hit.
Oh, you want them to destroy it?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Man, let them hit. Let me. All
right, there you go.
Okay, we're good.
I'll take them with me. Turn around. There you go.
Now I know my back is safe. Got a brand new zombie shield. And I got my jug. Oh, I'm gonna get speed forward.
It's all about the transfer. Of energy.
Well, I got double tap. I think speed cola's on this side.
Okay, where's double tap at? I'll take that.
Double tap is where your last statue is for your egg. That's where it is.
Okay, gotcha.
I still got these last two zombies with me. Just let me know when you're ready, and I'll kill them.
All right. Well, I'm coming up here and. That is double tap. Oh, that only cost me 200?
Yeah. No, 2,000.
I didn't know.
2,000 for right. Jug. Not 2,000 for. 2,000 for double tap. 2,000 for stamina up. And I think there's something else for 2,000. I can't.
Oh, remember. There was 2 points for. I think 200 from the 200 points for buying. Got me confused. Now, I know it's usually 2,000. There's 3,000 for Speed Cola, 2,500 for Jug.
Yeah.
4,000 for Mule Kick, or 3,000, no, yeah, 4,000 for Mule Kick and that new,
And 4,000 for, Widow's something.
Widow's Wine.
Yeah, Widow's Wine.
Widow's Wine.
I need Widow's Wine, too. I'm gonna build up points for that. I'm gonna get Widow's Wine, and I'm gonna also get Speed Cola, but, hey, are you ready yet?
Nope, I'm upstairs at the, is it inside the boxing room?
No. It's where your double tap was. Go up there where double tap is and go in that little small box room. That's where the statue is.
Okay, I know where it's at. Oh, my God. You should have let me have that one.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's up. That's what I was saying. The double tap was up there where your last statue was.
Alright.
And since we're starting at the same time, we should be able to get our swords at the same time, too.
I'm on up there. Okay. My egg is placed in there.
Alright, so you're ready, right?
Yep, I am ready.
Alright, cool. Let me kill these.
It's gonna be hard for me to run a train in here. I'm gonna have to just run a train out here. I know what I'm gonna do. Hang on, I'm not ready yet.
Oh, crap, I already killed it.
Alright, that's alright. I can hurry up. I get a nice little train running around here, around the gym, and then take up, you said 11 zombies?
Well, no, in that room? Ooh, crap, a Margro! Okay.
Kill it!
It's around here somewhere, too.
Have you gotten your fire? Fire usually kills things.
Well, I'm gonna.
Now we're
safe for a big
day.
Old fashioned major zombie
train. He's getting
around
angry.
This, gym. Around the outside of the gym.
I have to kill off this Margro real
quick. Kill it! Kill it! Have we got any fire? Fire usually kills things.
Alright, you kill that Margro, I'm gonna go ahead and
charge your egg. Yeah, go ahead. Whoa, it's running! Help! I'm kidding.
We cannot blame this creature
for its own
power and nature.
That was close, I could have got stuck.
So the spoon.
I got one of them butterflies in there. I think I got a big enough zombie thing.
Come on, open it! Thank you, I killed it! Max ammo, reload, hurry up, I gotta run for it. You ready? Ready? No? Yes?
Yep, I'm fully loaded. I'm top locked and ready to roll.
Okay, yeah, got it. Alright. Crap. About to go ahead and finish charging my egg. Oh yeah, once your egg is done, take it back to where you got it from, and you should be able to get your sword. And once I get my sword, I'll let you know how to upgrade your sword.
Could you just not do that?
Yeah, I haven't made it this far. So
yeah, that's why I'm helping
you. I got a big freaking swarm coming towards me, so I'm gonna fill it up because I just ran around that gym like 15 times and let them all get in a big.
Woo! That was close. I didn't know that extra one was coming.
Okay,
my egg is charged. I'm gonna go ahead down the rift and get my sword real quick. Whoa! Okay. My egg is fully charged, and now I'm gonna head on down here. Oh, yours is charged?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Let's go on ahead and head down there and
get our swords. I gotta make sure I picked it up. Yep, I picked it up.
Alright, cool. I'm already almost on my way down there.
I got zombies spawning like crazy, too.
It doesn't matter. If you die, dude, I'll be able to revive you.
Since we're on the verge,
I don't
want
to die. I got a lot holding on to this right now.
Alright, I got my sword, and I'm going to use my beast mode so that way I can turn on Widow's Wine and Mule Kick as well. If you want Mule Kick, it'll be on.
You might need it. I got another freaking zombie train following me.
Alright, I turned on Widow's one. You can open that door from upstairs. I'm waiting on you down here because I have my sword.
Transmogrification.
Okay, well, hang on. I'm going to grab my freaking speed cooler because I needed that several times now.
Alright, I'm staying down here because I still need to build up 4,000 points to get Widow's one. And plus, I need. You know what? No, I'm not even going to spend my points for that. I need to get the rest of the fuse pieces. So that way we can get the Sybil's Right protected to revive us if we're down.
Here you go.
Alright, cool. Go ahead and redeem your sword.
Yep, I'm heading down there.
When you put your egg down there, once you put it down, you gotta go pick up your sword in the same spot. It'll be in the same area.
What's really inside?
Where did I put my egg at?
You put it back where you got it from. Okay, I got one fuse piece.
Now where's my sword?
Alright, now you got a whole square in that same place you put it at and you'll get your sword.
Gotcha. L2 and R2 to use special weapons.
Yeah. So when you want to pull it out, just hit those two buttons in the back at the bottom. You know how multiplayer is where you get your specialist weapon, right?
Say that again?
You know how you're in multiplayer and you get your specialist weapon?
Yep.
Yeah, that's the same way you get your sword out.
L2 and R2 at the same time.
Yeah. And you got to get, once you use your sword powers up, you will have to recharge it again by killing zombies.
Oh, okay. I just used the slash. What's that mean? Oh, wait, I just used L1, so that was just...
Yeah, that'll stun all the zombies in the area. Well, the aim button should be able to make you stab the ground.
It electrocuted them.
Yeah, it'll electrocute all of them around you. That gave you enough time to run away.
Okay, yeah, I actually killed all of them.
I still have one training behind me, but don't kill all of them. I need to grab the rest of the fuse pieces.
That's the last zombie right there.
No, there's another one coming around too. There's two of them. But I'm going ahead to go grab this last fuse piece so that way I can get the Sybil's Right protector to keep us alive.
Okay.
Yeah, I got one behind me now.
We got a lot of stuff down in this one.
Yep, this is the same crap I did when I reached round 29.
Okay, I got both zombies on me, so go do what you gotta do. I'm gonna distract this one.
Alright, cool. I think I got this. No, I didn't. Okay, I got the last fuse piece. I'm gonna go ahead and go put that down there in the rift.
The what?
I got the last fuse piece, so I'm gonna put that down in the rift.
Oh, is that where you put the eggs?
No, yeah, back down there. You got a lot of stuff to put down here, dude. You had the gate worms and you had the eggs.
The harnessing of electricity is one of the greatest achievements in the history of science.
Yeah, I already put it down there. I guess you can kill them. We don't have anything else to do.
Oh, okay. I got 510 points. I want to get something, but...
Wait, don't kill him yet. Don't kill him. Wait. Hold up for a second. I got to see something real quick. I got some type of hypothesis going on in my mind. I need to go ahead and check just in case. Yep. Hey, your character is Jessica. So what you need to do, you need to go down to the burlesque. And there should be a ghost hovering over the that stone where you had to grab the worm at the gate worm. You need to go grab that so you can upgrade your sword. Cause right now I have to kill two Margwaz. This is to upgrade your sword. You have to kill Margwaz over where over your red thing. No! No! Come in, revive me.
I gotta go into beast mode.
Oh, man, I failed at it. No. I can still get Jug, though. That's good. But, man, I got trapped. Okay, I'm gonna have to restart that. But, yeah, as you can see from there, if you want to upgrade your swords, you have to kill 2 Marguas after you grab some kind of piece from the ghost hovering over the ritual stone.
Bottoms up.
Tell me if you see a ghost in there.
I'm working out.
Let me know when you're
there. Yep, there is.
All right, now go to it and accept what it gives you. Go over there and hold square. Okay.
Got it.
Now after that, go to the red circle that's hovering outside your outside the burlesque and hold square right there in the red circle. Then you gotta kill your Margua.
Okay.
Kill the Margua. Make sure you don't die. Kill it. 2 Margua should show up.
I got the zombie on me too. It's hard to do that.
Yeah, try your best, cause I won't be able to help you grab the zombie.
With the sword?
Yeah, you can kill it with the sword.
No, do I have to or can
no,
I?
No, no, you can use your weapons. It's best if you use your weapons. Use your weapons.
Okay, good. I just got one shot out on him.
All right, cool.
I used to have staff.
You need to come get the zombie out
of me. I'm telling you, I won't be able to get it. There's a zombie right here though, so you don't hesitate to kill it. I got a zombie with me right now. And let me know when you're done with yours, so that way I can do mine, my upgrade for my sword. Once you upgrade your sword, you can,
got it.
Alright, cool. What does your egg look like on the left side of your screen? It looks like it's peeling, right?
I don't see it.
Oh, wait, you still gotta kill another Margua, don't you?
I killed one.
Okay, yours is done. So, hit select. Hit select and you should be able to see your egg at the bottom of your screen.
Yep.
What does it look like? It looks like it's peeling, right?
It looks like a beehive.
Yeah, it's peeling. That's letting you know your sword is upgrading. Come grab the zombie for me so I can do mines and take it somewhere else. So that way I don't accidentally kill it, because I got a shotgun right now.
So yeah, it kind of looks like a paper wasp nest. That's what it's supposed to look like.
Well, is it all the way black?
Come with me
real quick. I gotta check something. I gotta check
I got
something.
The zombie on me.
Okay, but come with me real quick.
I don't know where you're at.
I went to where you just did that thing at. I went to where you did yours.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm not gonna place
my. I know my little.
Wait! You gotta do when you grab yours. You gotta do it in all the red circles. I forgot. Okay, so when you do it, you gotta grab it back once you do it. Did you get it back? Do you see something white hovering right here?
No.
Okay, cool. You got yours. All right, keep that zombie over here. Let me do mines. Yeah, cause see, you gotta. It's like how we did the rituals. You gotta do it in all 4 places again. So basically, think of it as you're doing your rituals again, but you have to kill Marguas. Alright, I'm doing mines again.
We'll have to do it in all 3 circles for it to be upgraded.
All 4 circles.
Oh,
then
I see down
there, my little sword, when you pull it out, it actually dies down, too.
Yeah.
Okay. No, wait. Oh, cool. Oh my god, I almost died. Wait, the zombie just spawned over here, dude.
I got the zombie on me.
Oh my god, what? Why are they spawning more zombies?
I don't know, but we can kill him,
because
I got this one.
Okay. I avoided killing him for a sec. It just came out of nowhere. You know what? I'm just going to use my M887 because this shotgun is not doing a thing for me.
Upgrade. No, he can't.
Margua is dead. Woo!
Alright, that's one for you then.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced.
Alright, keep your zombie alive still. Keep both of them alive just in case. But, we're gonna switch places. So, you go to my red circle I just did, and I'm gonna go to yours.
Alright.
There's a zombie behind me, so make sure it doesn't kill you.
Yep, I just passed it.
Alright, I'm gonna hold this zombie. You can kill that one, and then go ahead and do your, whatchacallit. Oh, wait, I don't think I can do it. I don't think you can do it either. We might have to finish the round first. Let me see if you can still do yours. Let me check.
Nope, I can't.
Yeah, we'll have to kill off the zombies then. That's what's causing us not to be able to do what we need to do. So, go ahead and kill your zombie, and I'll kill mine.
I already killed mine, but I got
to get home. I don't know what he's saying, but for some reason,
I gotta get my AM.
Isn't that interesting? But you're nicer, of course, and less dead.
All right. Thank you.
It appears to have incapacitated our.
Yeah, I can start mines now, but don't start it yet. Kill off some zombies until we got like one or two still left alive. Make sure it's a walker this time, so that way we have less problems to worry about. I got you. Remember, I have in plain sight. I can still revive you. I just need to make it down in time because in plain sight runs out really quick. And they broke my shield. Where are you? Are you?
Couldn't live without.
I gotta get all my fucking dirt.
I have to grab my shield again.
Yeah, I probably do. Okay.
I still got a beast mode just in case if you die, but don't die. Just whatever you do, don't die.
I got one too, just in case, but.
I got my shield back.
Uh-oh, I got a ball on me. Oh, shoot.
I'm gonna use my M8A7 because I believe the shotgun is really stopping me from what I'm doing.
Oh my god. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, Jesus fucking kitty fucking Christ. I'm up in the first ritual room.
I got you.
I need my jug. And my zombie shield.
Whoa! Oh, crap. I feel like down. I mean, don't worry about it. I can still get you if I make it. I can make it. No!
That was a little closer.
Run! I see there's a lot going on in your area.
There's a whole horde of zombies up at the top freaking door.
Please give me in plain sight again. Come on, gun machine. Please in plain sight.
Sugar.
No, it gave me arms grease. Ah, the stupid machine. Holy crap. Jesus Christ.
Use your sword.
I am a particularly dangerous swordsman.
No.
You ain't getting up here in time.
No, dude.
I'm dead. What do I gotta do now? Do I gotta go retrieve my sword back?
Yeah, you have to.
Alright. So are you doing all this stuff?
No! Kill it! Kill it! Yes!
Oh my god, dude!
That was like the best save of all times in zombies history. Oh my god, dude. Thank you, Civil's Right Protector. That Civil Protector saved my life, dude. Oh god.
I hope you got that on recording.
Oh man, dude, that was like the best save of all times. Did you get Jug?
No, I didn't get drugs, but I got me a gun.
Okay, well then, run and get Jug if you can. Build up some points by killing these things. Whatever they are.
Yep, I kinda exactly can't.
Okay, while this round is going, I'm gonna go ahead and try and start that thing again, but I'm gonna do it at Ruby's Rabbit. It shouldn't be
hard. Recharge it, Phil? Oh, just fucking just got on mine.
Okay, I have two Marguas, so on your next one, you gotta kill two Marguas.
I got that tail bubble pickup thing.
Okay, that's part of the Wonder Weapons. Man, that was so close, dude.
Good job.
I am so glad the Silver Eye Protector is, like, helping me kill them. Oh, God, no, not the next round! Max ammo. I gotta hurry up and get this done. Ah, help! Oh, my God, no! Oh, dude. Oh, my God. No, another Magua, dude. Are you kidding me? I heard it spawn. Another one. What?
I got one of them.
Good. Oh, God, dude. Oh, no.
I'm trapped.
I got beast mode. Move, you zombies. Move. I got you. Run for your life.
So I'm
going to run
down.
Too. Oh, God. Help! Oh, dude. Whoa, round 15 is like crazy right now. Oh. Run. Just keep running. We don't have time to stop.
Oh, I'm trying.
Alright, cool. I need to get the Silver Protector again, so. Watch back. Run in a different direction than me. Go somewhere else. So that way we split up the zombies. Oh, jeez. Man, that was like the best save. Did you get the Margot with you? Nope, it's with me.
Nope.
I got it. But I also got the Silver Protector, so that'll be really useful. Why do I have two Margot? What the heck? Holy crap.
Oh, that was a perfect timing for me to get that.
Yes. Dude, the Margua literally almost just killed me. I am so glad it chose to slap me instead of, you know, slam down. Because if it's, you might. Oh, jeez, dude, no.
Fuck, I didn't know you were coming out of that way.
Ah, no. Yes, no. Get me. Come on, Silver Protector.
I gotta hang on, let me get a,
Okay, cool. The Silver Protector got me. Crap. I gotta go get Jug again. Oh my God, we got the Silver Protector. That is the second time we have been saved again. Without the Silver Protector, there's no way you can survive this crap. I am so glad it revived you before I died because that was extremely close. Hey, kill it though, kill it. Kill the Margua. I gotta go get double tap anyway. My shield broke too. Huh.
Yeah, I just had to grab mine. I don't know where that Margot went.
It's right behind me. Okay, it's chasing you. Silver Protector is gonna kill that zombie. Okay, I got one. Well, no, the Silver Protector got it. Triple T! No! No, don't die! Oh my God, no, dude. And the Silver Protector disappeared. I'm gonna respawn again. It should get you back alive. I'm gonna get the Silver Protector to come get you. Max ammo. Don't kill me. The Silver Protector is gonna get you. Okay, got you. Alright, cool. Make your way around those zombies. Please don't die. I don't wanna die either. No, don't come for me. Help. Nope, I'm still alive. Cool. Man, this is getting way too intense right now. Oh, God.
Oh, crap.
Yes, it's getting way too intense right now. Way too intense. Okay, I need to go get double tap, so I'm heading for that now. I can't activate my sword right now either.
I gotta go run my training area. Hey, what's that? Oh, I'm always ready
for some
sort of shit.
Okay, cool, cool. Civil Protector killed it for me. Alright, double tap for life. No, no, no! That's close. Ooh, good headshot, Civil Protector.
I need my freaking upgraded gun. Not working out so well.
Alright, I did this one, and I did the one at the burlesque, so I'm gonna do... No, wait, no, I didn't. I don't think I did the one at the burlesque. Hold on. I think I did this one. Yeah, I did this one. So, I'm going to go ahead and start my next little ritual for the swords.
Okay. I got freaking... Oh, my God.
A Margot killed you?
I got stuck. I'm running backwards trying to freaking kill them zombies, and I ran myself right into a corner.
Yeah, it's not like any other regular zombie, so you might want to watch both your front and your back side, dude. But I got Civil Protector. I'm just bringing him in your area, so that way he can revive you if he's flying over here. I hope so.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's coming. He should be, I think. Come on, dude. Please tell me he's coming. Nope. I'm just gonna take beast mode. Don't die on me. Don't die. Get up.
Oh.
Everybody leaves you alone.
Yeah, it died. It went out, so. Alright. I summon him again.
Oh my God, what the hell just spawned on top of me? Oh.
Crap. Okay, so when you do